Secondly, as usual, he's dead wrong. Because that won't happen. We won't go bankrupt.
Okay, we'll hold you to this.
But you know what will happen? We will gut the living daylights in every state in America out of the services, the exact services that our citizens need right now. We will just cut, 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 and cut. We won't go bankrupt, Senator, but we will leave our citizens in the lurch at their most profound hour of need.